just the good old boys, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straighten the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Woo! Yeehaw! Making their way, the only way they know how. Yeah. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. I'm a good old boy, you know my mama loves me, but she don't understand to keep a show on my hands, not my face on TV. Ha ha ha. A good TV show, The Dukes of Hazzard. If you ever get a chance, look it up on the internet, The Dukes of Hazzard. It was a good show. The best characters in there was Boss Hogg, Sorrel Book, that was his name, and James Best, he played Roscoe. Then you had Bo Duke and Luke Duke, and Uncle Jesse and Daisy. The Dukes of Hazzard. Anyhow, check out that TV show if you ever get a chance. Boss Hogg, he was the villain in the show. And he used to talk like this.
Well, 50% of 50% of 50%. Roscoe P. Coltrane, get them damn blasted Duke boys. You know what I mean?
Anyhow, that was Boss Hogg. If you ever get a chance, check out The Dukes of Hazzard. Also, check out the Dennis Ramsey folk art paintings. I live at 27 Cayman Avenue, Kemp 4, Apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada. Yellow house, white trim. Come buy some folk art paintings, abstract art paintings, and fine art paintings too. $50 each upwards, $100 each, $200 each. $300 each. I think you get the damn picture, don't you? Also, subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Push that red subscribe button now. Share the 8,800 videos of Dennis Ramsey with your friends, family, and associates. Y'all take care and have a fine day and a better day tomorrow. Peace out. Peace out and subscribe.